Okay, go.
It was a glorious night of festivities, drinks, and meals to be enjoyed by all of Arthur's court in the great land of Camelot for the new years that is soon to come. That was fact and true until all was disturbed by an unknown rider that was great and green and larger than land itself.
Who dares exchange blows with me? No guest here is aghast in your own words. Give me your gizarm and in God's own words.
I beseech before all to let this melee be won.
Go away and take your axe and take your blow boldly.
Sir Gawain, today you may have your blow, but in 1 year and 1 day, you will meet me at my green chapel and I will have my blow.
After all the horrified faces, they all went back to partying, but Sir Gawain did have a little sentiment of regret after he picked up his head and carried it out the door. This all happened because he wasn't thinking.